So what are some of the potential surgical complications for those who might be drinking excess alcohol in the days or weeks leading up to a surgery?
So I think when we're talking about surgical risks for alcohol consumption before your surgery, often we're talking about the increased risk associated with anesthesia. So general anesthesia is the sedating medications that will be provided at the time of your surgery, and those medications can affect your breathing, your heart rate, and your circulatory system. Alcohol intoxication, alcohol withdrawal similarly affects these systems. And often the medications are metabolized by your liver, as is alcohol. So there's lots of potential interactions that take place there. So this is why it's so critical that you would share with your physician about your alcohol consumption, particularly your surgeon and your anesthesiologist that's seeing you before your surgery. In part, this can have implications as well for informed consent if you're consuming alcohol right up until you're having that conversation. The risk of nausea, vomiting, and something going down the wrong way or aspiration could increase. I mentioned alcohol can interact with some of the medications, and so it can affect the metabolism, and sometimes you might need higher doses of medications to achieve adequate levels of sedation, or in other cases, lower doses of medications. So it can help your anesthesiologist adjust the dose if they understand your alcohol use leading into the surgery. And then as well, both anesthesia and alcohol can affect, as I mentioned, your heart, your blood pressure, your liver function. You know, it would be important for them to understand the risks on your bone health, your blood cells, your nerve conditions, your cognition. So all sorts of potential implications for alcohol use, and a full spectrum of implications depending on the duration of your use and the amount that you consume. And then lastly, to make note of the increased risk of bleeding at the time of surgery.
So it sounds like it's incredibly important, actually, for people to let their doctors know. Sometimes it's an anesthesiologist who might be doing a preoperative assessment. You also do preoperative assessments. Do you find that people are honest and forthcoming about drinking, or is this a challenge as well?
I think there's a large spread. Obviously, we recognize that there is stigma that is associated with use of any substances, including alcohol. And so it really does depend on the individual and the trust that they've developed with the provider that they're seeing. And often these are one-off interactions. They're seeing you just once before your surgery, and then they might not even be the person delivering the anesthetic, for example, at the time of your surgery. So very different perhaps than your family physician that you have a rapport with in order for you to feel comfortable to share this information with this person that's meeting you just once. But it is so important that you do so.
So I guess if our advice to viewers would be, you know, this is really important. Please be upfront with anybody who's assessing you before your surgery. And if you're a family or friend of somebody, it would also be information that you might want to share with the treatment team in that sense.
Absolutely.